Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. I didn't realize there was branches blocking the way. Also, I hate how giant my head is. I think I said that last time. You never know what's hiding in the tall grass. Be careful of enemies in the overworld. Touching them will start a combat encounter. Defeating a random encounters will earn you XP and fantastic loot.
If you're not carrying coin, I also take Slay Owl.
Is this like Pokemon? No, I was really hoping that the this recording. Okay, I didn't think it was recording because my timer isn't changing from 1 second to 2 seconds. That's fantastic. All right. Let's do our level up real quick. Yeah, I guess just keep upping damage. Critical hit chance or spell cooldown rate.
Should see the look on what's left of your face.
Oh wait, this is the reward. Looks better to me. I think there was a better whatever they call it instead of guard. Ah, oh, they're so slow with the delay.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch it.
Alright, cool. Now, can I punch this one? Yes. Find all lucky. Your luck. Loot luck has increased. Popcorn, nice.
I'm so glad you asked because they are also moms.
Great! Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
What's that? Who are you? Are you behind me right now?
Hey, hey! You wanna get rich?
This guy seems a little on edge, but maybe he can point you on something keen. Sure.
First
to say nuh-uh to a riddle.
The proverbial, not you, person. I'm sure your back is fine.
I'm going to continue on main quest for right now. Brighton Hoof is down there. Okay, this is the dungeon he was talking about. Alright, I guess we can go in here. This looks like a trap. I feel like I'm moving so slow.
These hands are ready for blasting.
What cruel of them to send you to me?
That was a trap that were just dropping poison.
The end draws near.
Oh, there's one behind me. Shoot. Just keep coming.
Ready to fling some spells.
Oh. So. Okay, I guess the trap's deactivated now. About the same as what I have. But I like the ice damage better. Oh wait. Second wave? Did that do like no damage to him? Or did I just imagine no damage? Did I do that?
Dude, everyone else, you're still alive, huh? Just better grab that strike piece. Saves me a trip.
Alright, let's see. Just. So I'm gonna need some to clean up some inventory space.
What is that you see? Why, it's a shrine piece.
So this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
Girls, I what?
His name is literally Fat Stack.
That's probably just a coincidence.
Oh. Oh wait, so there's still that one there. Alright, well, let's... Alright. To the Queen's Gate! You know it's pronounced Wyvern? I hope it really is, because I think that's how I've always said it.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. Just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest thing. Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
I just want to make sure that I have the right weapons. Well, the right everything equipped. Ooh, a shotgun. I guess. They both do ice damage, which I could see as a problem, but... not for the short game. How much money do I got? 6,900. Wait, is that a sniper rifle?
Take a look. I'd
kind of want it, but... I don't think it's that good. So I need that.
See this? Catastrophe at my command.
Skelly ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skelly men and skelly women.
Ah, it didn't hit him. I like the way the shotgun is just a long crossbeam. Didn't hurt him because he was standing on top of it. Ooh. Jeez. I don't know why I got to do. Why do they? I did one. Why do they keep coming? I got some cool new stuff. It's stronger, but it's slower. Uh, higher capacity and quicker recharge. Paladin Mike.
Saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Do all of the Diamond Guards share your eloquence?
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead. They came out of nowhere.
This is the dark work of the Dragon Lord. I've seen it with my own third eye.
The Dragon Lord? Deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy.
Hero.
I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy for to blow the catapults to Kingdom Bloody Come.
You're not a skeleton. Get this zombie out of here. Don't mind me. Whew. Alright, where's it gonna take me back to? Right before we met Paladin Mike. Alright.
I return from strange lands and deep waters.
I They lowered the level of the rock troll. I am insulted. Shape back.
Slap that fantasy four onto the catapult. Now set it off. Or you'll want to stand bloody clear.
Wait.
Looks like magic's back on the menu.
The catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits.
Neat. We'll come back to that sheep. I love how he just stands there and takes it. First is probably the better option.
Jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! Launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Oh.
Yahoo! Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Well, if we keep destroying them, you know, we're just also creating those jobs. What do you mean I can't use spells when I'm down? Which one of these? Is this my health? How much? I don't know how much health I have, but. You would think health would be like some kind of stat. Well, I guess it is down there at 138. That zombie just like not swear. You say heck? He got a laser. Ooh. Health would be sweet. Yes. Your shotgun. Let's see how it works. Well, good on that guy. More stones. Just don't mind me, guys. Is any of that stuff I can equip? I don't really like the shotgun. Mostly because I don't think I understand it. Critical hit chance or companion damage. Well, I have no companion. Alright, whatever you say, Mike.
Hey, you showed those boneheads what for?
That's me, Mike.
One of the Queen's waystones? No way! I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a
I am, Mike.
Oh, yes. Did I not mention that?
Alright! Well, I'm bloody impressed.
Let me investigate this waystone.
Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
That's right, Mike. Class feat unlocked. You've unlocked your class feat. It's powerful, always on, passive ability. Comes with class. No points need to be spent to purchase it. Each class skill tree can potentially be built around a feat. Each class only has one feat. For more info, open up the skill menu.
Oh,
is this my feet? No. Oh. I see no feet. The troll's gonna be back in a second. So I don't see anything here about a feat. You're supposed to cover me. Two of them. Jeez, Mike, why'd you run away so far? So how do I get you? Do the other ones give me stuff? Not sure. This worth equipping.
you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skellymans are eating people's feet. It seems depressed.
This is Soup's depressed. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes.
Oh wait, they're still talking.
Yes, push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands. Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a housewife. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Alright, well, I think we're about at a good stopping point. So I'm going to be ending this episode here before we progress any further and any more story things happen. So thank you guys so much for watching more Tiny Tina's Wonderland. I'll be sure to come back next time. We'll continue on through Brighthoof. And I don't know. No clue what then. So, thank you so much for watching. As always, I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye!